I seek a statement at a standing order 452C from the Chairperson Committee on Health Services on the following concerns. A, the number of ambulances in the county and the stations they are designated. The status of each ambulance, especially in relation to the mechanical status, pharmaceutical stock and other related equipment are necessary in each ambulance. Copies of work of ticket and fuel record for the last financial year 2019-2020. Officers assigned to each ambulance and their employment status. Whether there are emergency call lines for each ambulance. Whether there is an emergency response system in reference to the ambulance services and submission of emergency response policy. A comprehensive report on the issue of emergency referral treatment and services, casualty services, ICU services, theater services and radiography services in JM Memorial and Engineer Hospitals, which should include ambulances, health officers assigned to the department, status of the facility in each unit, blood bank and screening, oxygen facilities, among others. And H, an investigation into the operations specifically on the ambulance in Wanjohi Ward and JM Memorial Hospital.